surprise you, Alice. So while you were out this afternoon, I went down to a store, ordered all this, and told him to send it right up, just as a surprise for you. Well, what do you think of it?
You want to know what I think, Ralph? I think you've gone crazy. You've been spending this money like a lunatic. I told you to hang on to the money, Ralph, until you found out what this was all about. Now, wasn't that right, Mother?
You shut up! Sonny Boy knows what he's doing.
She's not such a bad old crow at that, I'll say that.